It's actually so mad to think I'm here. I mean, it's insane. Wow. Oh my God. Like, I'm actually getting a little bit emotional, to be honest with you. I'm actually getting a little bit emotional, but I mean, like, absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful, beautiful sight. And, you know, wow.
Just run away with me, darling. We'll get real lost. We'll get real lost again. Just run away with me, darling. We'll get real lost. We'll get real lost again.
And for Liverpool, number 22, Simon Mignolet.
Yeah.
Number 2, Nathaniel Clyne.
Yeah. guys. This is Cop King. Watch this guy's videos.
I don't know. Yeah, so nice to meet you, man.
You too.
Really appreciate the watching. Yeah, see you around.
Cheers,
Bert.
Thank you, Coutinho.
Legend! Thank you, Coutinho. Legend!
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. I'm from Toronto.
He's a feature.
Thank you.
Na? Na, und dann?
I just got back to the hotel, very pity about the result. It was not the result we wanted, and unfortunately, you know, that's what happens. You know, life happens, shit happens, you have to deal with it. But honestly, I had the most incredible day today. It was honestly one of the best days of my life. I mean, I went back to Anfield, got to watch, you know, the Reds play live. A fan came up to me, which was incredible. What's happening? I met up with Chris from the Redman TV, had a, you know, one of those like post-game interviews. Wasn't the best interview, I was a bit nervous. But honestly, it was the most incredible day. Just like I say, pity about the result. But everything else was, you know, perfect. My face and eyes just so red. It was so cold. Oh, and I met a lot of the players. Like the players' entrance, saw a lot of them there. Got a lot of videos, as you guys saw now. Which was flipping cool. I've been seeing them like in the flesh, you know, right close to you. That's something, you know, that you can only dream about. So one of the best days of my life. I think now I'm just gonna go and shower. I think just, you know, like jump in hot shower, get ready, and probably like just hop on a live stream for a bit, then jump into bed. But hopefully you guys did enjoy the vlog. It was, like I say, one of the best days of my life. So like if you did, remember to smash a huge thumbs up, subscribe down below if you haven't subscribed already, and I'll catch you guys again for a few more videos. Until next time, see you there, bye.